We're going to be making tuna el salsa. This is going to be a recovery meal that you can use after the game. Today I'm here with Bec Bulley, and Bec's going to help me make this meal. So Bec, always after a game, it gets a little bit tiring, doesn't it?
Absolutely, working hard out there.
Yeah, nice and battered and bruised. So first of all, we're going to start this one off with cooking some pasta, and we're going to use pasta shells, and they're going to form the salad part of this meal. So while that pasta is boiling, we can put together the salsa verde. Now, I've actually made this one ahead of time, but this one's just got some herbs in there, some pine nuts, vinegar, some Dijon mustard, so it's ready to go there. And we can also get our tuna ready. Now, to add some flavour to that, we're just going to use a little bit of olive oil on there. And we're going to rub that with some fennel seeds and some oregano on both sides. Okay, so that tuna's ready, and we've got a nice hot pan. Now, Bec, you're right to cook the tuna.
I can.
Yeah.
How long do we cook each side? About 1.5, 2 minutes?
Yeah, about 1.5, 2 minutes. I'll just cook, put a bit of non-stick spray in there just to make sure we don't ruin it. Okay, Bec, so that tuna's cooked now, so we'll take it out of the pan to rest on the plate for a while, and then we'll serve it up with the pasta and the vegetables. So while that's resting, our pasta's out and drained, and now we'll get making up the rest of the things.
And so you kept a cup of the water?
Yeah, I've kept a cup of the water, and we're going to put that through with the salsa verde into the veggies, and then to be able to mix it through with the pasta as well. So can you grab that? Will I get the tomatoes? So we've got some cherry tomatoes and some olives and the rocket.
Rocket has like a nice sort of peppery taste.
It does, yeah. And now we're going to add to that, I'm going to add half of the salsa. So we'll add in the pasta. And then as much of this pasta water as we need. So I just want to give it a toss, and then I'll add the water in as well. Okay. So there we go, tuna el salsa, ready to go as a recovery meal.